Hey y'all, so this is the brain break. This is the part of school that we haven't moved online yet, but I'm gonna try to. This is gonna be like the goofy fun stuff. So don't feel like this is an assignment. This is just some funny stuff, hopefully for you. I was at my mom's house watching the SNL at home. And for like an hour of watching that was like the most normal I'd felt through this. And it was just cause it was like kind of getting back to something I would do sometimes, but my mom was watching SNL. So this video is just gonna have some stuff we used to do. I wanna shout out Joe Gonzalez from 2019 last year. He agreed to let me interview him for this. There's some funny stuff, hopefully. There's a prize, there's a challenge, there's stuff. I don't know, we'll see how this works, but I miss you. I hope you're doing well. I hope you keep it safe. Wash your hands. Here we go. Hey y'all, so here's the workout for the week. We're gonna do 50 push-ups, 50 sit-ups, 50 jumping jacks, and then we're gonna get 2 miles in. You can split it up, so you do a mile, then the workout, then a mile, or 2 miles and then workout, or workout and then 2 miles, whichever works for you. If you complete the workout, send us a video or a picture. If it's funny, if it's cool, if it's you, it'll end up in the next time we do this. All right, you're the best. It's Joe. I gotta point this way. It's the opposite of what it looks like. So we're just gonna talk about whatever we want and hope you guys think it's fun. How you been, Joe?
Yeah, what's up? My name's Joe. You know, I'm a pretty fun guy. yeah, what's up, Pat 2020? I feel bad for you. I know, Cat. I mean, you know, it's kind of tough, but hey. At least college is mostly on computers. I mean, you know, so. I mean, I don't know what to say. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, I'll tell you, like, as the teacher, and like I said it sort of in videos, I don't always know what to say. So, like, not knowing what to say is pretty much the most honest thing you can say right now.
It's because, man, I can't take stuff seriously. I mean, I'm not going to lie. Like, at first, when coronavirus all that started, like, I was just, like, I was making memes about it, too. But then it started getting, you know, more serious, and I was like, oh, all right, let me chill, you know?
I think we all kind of had that, because I was looking I was thinking back, because you know how I used to show, like, political stuff and, like, anything you guys asked about, like, I find a way to, like, work it in. They'd already started asking about Corona a bit, weirdly, because we were trying to get a trip for the seniors to the rodeo.
Oh, man.
So we were trying to, and, like, you remember, like, the week of HISD spring break, which is right before KIPP spring break, or someone's spring break is right before KIPP spring break. Yeah. They all went to the rodeo, and then it closed that week. So the kids felt like really like they couldn't go to the rodeo because of Corona. And then that's when they really started to ask more questions about it. And we got into it like right before we left. I was in the same boat. Like, I think everyone was in the same boat. It didn't look super serious, like in January. And then, I don't know, it started to freak me out in February, and
it started picking up. I was like, okay. Whenever the rodeo closed down, I was mad at first, and then they started showing the numbers and cases, and I was like, all right, man, this is a little serious than, you know, I anticipated, you know what I'm saying?
If you could tell yourself something like right now, you get like 30 seconds to go back in time and tell yourself something at this point last year. So right before AP test last year, if you can just go back and tell yourself, like, you got 30 seconds. Like, as soon as you go back in time, in 30 seconds, no matter what you tell them, like, boom, you snap back here. Like, 30 seconds. What would you tell yourself? Like,
I'll
give me.
probably tell them study because I'm not gonna lie, I didn't pass it. I'll probably tell I'll tell them study for sure. And but I mean, even if you don't pass it, like you still got another chance in college. You know, there's always that extra chance. But I mean, it'll be nice if you try your best, and then you know that way you could just get it out the way. And you have like 3 years of college, or you know what I mean? It just makes time shorter.
Yeah, so like that's the thing. But like the other part of it is even like not passing the test, like taking the AP classes, like do you feel like compare how hard like some of the AP classes felt to like college versus like the grade level classes? Like you feel like the AP classes helped in terms of like getting you like to think about things faster for college?
I think it gets you more used to it for sure. Like, I don't know, like just like the level of like difficulty everything is, like from like the vocabulary, like that thing, like you need that in college, because I ain't gonna lie, you got some big words and I was like, what? I had to use Google. Google's my best friend. But nah, for sure, like yeah, you get used to typing papers and everything, and I mean this just it's AP classes and college are not really that different. The only thing is it's on your own time. You don't have people, you know, oh, like you gotta turn it in on you know, like it's all up to you to do it. So yeah, I think that's the difference between them.
You got any pro tips on the time thing, or is that like a thing you still work
Oh,
on?
don't like that, like college is fun, right? It's really fun, but you don't gotta go to everything that they do. This is where I messed up.
You mean like when the college, like so when you make because we both like you're at U of H, like I went to U of H, like U of H does like 50 things a week. So you can't go to all of them. You just can't.
I went to every single one. So, I mean, yeah, that's don't do that. There's always next year. You know, you can do it like. It's all good.
But yeah, Joe, thank you so much for coming on. You can catch Joe on Instagram and Snapchat. You can catch Joe. Wait, you said you were playing on PlayStation 4. Any
Your
games?
average Joe.
Huh? What is it?
My handle is your average Joe.
All right, and then what do you play?
What? I don't know about Twitter.
No, what do you, not Twitter. I said what are you playing? I'm like you choose to give out your own social stuff. That's on you.
I'm playing 2K and GTA. That's
2K and
about it.
GTA. All right.
That's
All right. Bye, Joe.
about it. All right, I'm not listening to you. You guys
Huh?
quarantine. They quarantine. Wash your hands. All right, yes, sir.
All right. Bye. All right, so my friend is covering a song that I like, and I thought it'd be cool to maybe give you guys the first reaction. He's been like really working hard. Let's see what we got. What's he covering? Uh-oh. Really like this song.
Can't wait for you.
Here I have five playing cards. I would like you to think of two of them. I cover them with my handkerchief. And there is one you did not think of. And you did not think of this one, did you? Oh, so you must have thought of nothing.